Governor Ron DeSantis is going to lay out his agenda for his first year in office during his inaugural State of the State address. The governor will likely highlight several of the policy announcements that he's made during his first 2 months in office. They include addressing environmental issues, education reform, and less government regulation. We will live stream the State of the State address on our ABC Action News mobile app and also on our Facebook page.